And welcome everybody to another episode of Wolfenstein New Order. Oh my god, brain did not want to compute that. Okay. Birch?
Someone's been studying up on helicopters.
So, we've got a lot of different stuff we're going to be doing. Okay, let's check in here. Because this will just pop me up on the second floor anyway, so. I'd already fixed that. Care for that.
Make sauce.
Hey Max. Doing good? Birch.
In the hangar. That he's tinkering with them helicopters.
I know what that looks like to me, and I don't really like the fact that it looks like it to me.
Captain Blazkowicz. Thank you. Thank you for leading me back to my wife. I had lost her. I had lost so many.
Okay. It's the same level, so I don't care about that. Probably deal with that later. Okay, so I got a wedding ring to find. Okay, so it's not up there so far. Search.
Looks like a helicopter part. Maybe that's what the welder's being used for.
I'm looking for the wedding ring. Yeah, he really covered over that. Okay.
You're looking at me for answers, are you?
Hey guys, what's up? Okay, so where's this wedding ring? Come on. Okay. There we go. Yes, I am just quickly looking some of these things up. Especially when I go literally drive around the entire area and can't find it.
My lord. You found it. Thank you.
Okay.
Biological computational device running an electrochemical process. Your consciousness is an emergent property. I'm faced with
sorry, it's I'm leery of content that's not supposed to be on YouTube.
You are you at this point in time, the same you as you were in the past, and you have a sensation of riding along this continuum of being you into the future. Do you follow me? Continuing. On occasions, the brain may be subjected to trauma, temporarily discontinuing the electrochemical process. Are being knocked out. As this occurs, the brain is no longer running its electrochemical consciousness generating process. Hence, consciousness is lost. You lose consciousness. Pay attention now. At this point in time, your consciousness, all that is you, your continuum of being you, has ceased to exist in the physical world. Now, moments later, the electrochemical process may start up again, allowing consciousness to emerge out of the information stored in the brain. But I wonder, where are you in the meantime? Stupid! Must we not assume that at the point when consciousness is lost, the person dies? If a new consciousness appears or not in the same brain is entirely inconsequential to the dead consciousness. The new consciousness is simply a new person. Because it emerges from the same brain, it has access to all the memories and cognitive structures as a dead consciousness, so it thinks it is the same person, but in actuality, it is just an imposter, inheriting the body and brain from the previous, now dead inhabitant. Yes, like talking to a child.
What about the soul?
Soul. I knew he was stupid. There's no such thing as a soul. We are machines of biology, nothing more, nothing less. Idiot! The soul is simply a pointless concept dreamt up by priests and fairy tale men. You're an anomaly, you. An outlier. Useless. A laughing angel is what you are.
Yeah, that was okay. Okay, so yeah, anytime you come into this area, just sleep here to get the health upgrade. So we have an armor upgrade, a record, and one character to find. Actually, I think that's all I can find right here. Okay, so let's go on and get that welder.
Busy at the moment, but you want the welder, you go right on ahead and start swimming. The door to the secret fountain entrance is in the main room behind the table. Go over there and you should find the welder somewhere.
Gee. Thanks.
Locate any part he might.
Sorry, pal. Don't mean to, you know, derail your train of thought, but I need to get through that door.
Please. What I think about, I'd rather not think about.
that bad, huh?
Do you think that when Jason was I have, your mind would break like an egg? How come it has not? Well, maybe it has begun already and I just don't know it.
World changing. No matter who you are, what you're made of. Thing is, you and me, we just gotta ride the whirlwind, make it through to the other side.
And kill all the Nazis?
And kill all the Nazis.
I will drink with you in celebration for near that time come.
Here are.
Okay. And it's this thing. That's the thing we're after. So all this activity is probably what's going to alert them where we are. I think it's the terrorist cell that's the one that he's lying on. So I need to completely empty this thing without missing. Okay. Technically, I'm supposed to drain this entire battery thing without missing. I really, really, really do not like the looks of this place. Okay, so there's no point in doing that. Okay. Good to know. Yeah, that's a thought. Okay. Damn it! Okay, kind of figured that was gonna happen. I'll make sure that thing's full before I pop that lever. It's almost like I knew that was a manufacturing area of some sort. Okay. Since I know I missed shot with him. Seriously. How long have you guys been stuck down here? damn it. Okay. Considering how close people are and how much noise I've been making, there's very little to no chance that they don't know where we are.
Work for a lousy welder. Next time you go get it, Fergus.
Okay.
If we're going to steal a Nazi U-boat, I need set repair.
Okay, so the only thing I don't have is the arm upgrade.
Help him with this is work, do you?
Oh, Yisher Koach, Shimshon, Yisher Koach. That's all I need. Oh, actually, would you deliver this note to Anya? She will need the frequency of the transponder to track the thing.
Like I'm the goddamn errand boy.
Okay.
William. Do you have a moment?
Yep. Nope, that's getting changed, so. Okay, so we got about a half hour left here for this episode. Hopefully that actually counts as without missing, but I don't know. Can't go that way. Okay, looks like I gotta go on this thing. Right trigger to move forward, left trigger for reverse, and left or right to steer. This thing's not the most responsive in the world. I need to get closer.
I was a kid. The red tide was rising. Went in the water on account of disobeying father. Felt like my skin was on fire.
Okay,
time you can listen.
It's in Polish, but I'll translate. Ramona writes, May 11th, 1940. I've only been back home for 3 days, and now the Nazis have arrived in town. They killed Jakub Brozek. He was shot in the head. His horse was blocking the road. He taught me how to French kiss. I'm going to do something about this situation.
Okay, so far I have not seen any treasure. I'm not seeing any bodies either, so.
The section you are in now, it's been out of commission for a long time, but some machinery might still be manually operable.
Those are ladders. Okay. Okay, there is something here. I think that's up above the ladder. Okay, obviously I'm gonna have to flood something to be able to get over there.
Look for some mechanism to fill the basin with water.
May 12, 1940.
It will have to be old.
May 12, 1940. The Nazis have taken over the police station. They're asking local people to volunteer for service. I'm going to volunteer. I'm going to find a way to kill them.
Wait to the top for you to swim across.
Okay. Still haven't found any treasure. Oh. Speak of the devil. Let's take a look around down here. No, that was unexpected. Ow! That got loud. All that glitter is 25 gold items. Nice. Okay, there's still two more. A lot of Enigma codes. There's a lot of stuff that I haven't done yet. This way? Come on. Thank you. So didn't quite get it high enough. Come on. You know what? Let's quickly check what's over on that other side. Nope, come on. Yeah, let's just get the water up to level. We can swim over there afterwards. Evidently, I already missed an Enigma code. This is not boding. This does not bode well. YOLO!
Age 11. Swam across Forney Lake on a bed over 10 soldiers. It wasn't as dark as this.
Okay, I could swim faster with just a knife in my hand. Come on. Thank you.
June 25, 1940. The Nazi appears to have a very high opinion of his mother.
Okay, so that's something for when you got the ability to lockpick.
Age 32. Swam the cesspool. Almost been
this is where the map wants me to go. So I actually kind of want to see what back here is going to take, where back here is going to take me.
Page 19, dove down the well to salvage Father's watch, but it wasn't as deep as this.
Oh, well, fine. Does that not fill me with confidence? These guys are getting... upgrade after upgrade after upgrade for this thing. Okay.
May 29th.
Okay, that's the end of you guys are over there. Let's go checking around. No, nothing here. Okay, well. Here's an opportunity to deal with the gun. I mean, I got all the stealth already, so I'm not too worried about it at this point. Shit. There goes that. I'll go recharge. Because I know I missed. Damn it, Jackal. This is far too entertaining, watching them blow up this thing. I think I missed a couple of times, so I'm not going to get that particular achievement. Which is unfortunate, but oh. Okay. I'm looking around for secrets and such as that. It doesn't appear there is any. Okay. Well, let's see if I can do this thing without missing. Or at least if this counts for it. I wanted to get up there, thank you. No, doesn't look like that counts. Oh. Still lots of things around in here for me to break into. See if there's enough things here for me to completely waste a charge on. I'm not liking how much heavy ammo you're giving me. It's making me a tad nervous. Okay, nothing in there. Ooh, that's useful. Okay, so this doesn't count for the, oh, completed full charge without missing. Which is honestly kind of unfortunate, but should probably have expected it. Well, you don't learn unless you test. Okay. Let's get set to you. We will charge you up. And hopefully, I can finish shooting some idiots. And get that perk thing. That opens from the other side. I need to go there. Not that way. I hate it when things change my weapons. Shit me. Okay. I think what I'm going to do is I think I'm going to call it here for this episode. So, thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed today's episode, and I will see you all next time.